Welcome back to our channel Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Viber activation failed problem. So I was facing this problem in the past and I did some steps in order to fix this problem, and I'm going to be telling you guys what you guys need to do in order to fix this as well. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. After you open Viber and try to activate it, if it says activation failed, the thing could be your slow internet connection or either the mobile number you typed over there is incorrect. So make sure to check your internet and make sure to check the mobile number you typed is correct. If both of them is like working fine and you're still facing the problem, then it could be the lack of update, because you need to update your Viber from time to time. So go to your app store and over here and search, click on it and then search for Viber and see if there's any update for your Viber or not. So in my case it says open, that means my Viber is up to date. But if in your case it says update, then click on update to update your Viber. And even after updating your Viber, if it's still not fixed, then what you can do is offload your Viber. For that you can go on your phone setting and then you want to go on versus general and go on iPhone storage and over here find Viber. Once you see Viber, click on it and click on offload app and click on offload app. Once you do that, your Viber will be offloaded, and click on reinstall app in order to reinstall your Viber again. Once you do that, your problem should be fixed. If it's still not fixed, your last option is deleting your Viber and reinstalling it again. Sometimes due to a bug it causes this problem, so just deleting and reinstalling your Viber also fixes a problem, so you can do that as well, alright? So yeah, that's how you guys can fix your Viber activation failed error. So if you guys found our video helpful, hit that subscribe to our channel Beginner's Guide. See you guys on a future video. Bye bye.